Prying eyes had become a nuisance along the old road, and so I undertook to receive my most curious deliveries by way of marine shipments. A sheltered jetty was accessible by a narrow stone stair off the back of the manor, and a discreet system of pulleys could hoist even the heaviest prizes up the rock face from a securely tied dinghy below.
The poor devils, chained and drowning for eternity. Carelessness will find no clemency in this place. May we find victory. Precision and power. Decimated.
Hmm.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Eradicated. The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Obliterated. Surges as the enemy crumbles. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. The light, the promise of safety. Singular strike. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. A fortune waiting to be spent. The captain shouts his orders, and the crew obeys. trapped forever, deep in the swirling blackness, far beyond the light's reach. Huddled together, furtive and vulnerable, rats in a maze. Secrets and wonders can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place. Another one falls. Be gone, fiend. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Another mariner, another misfortune. Decisive pummeling.
seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. Victories mount, so too will resistance.
Another abomination cleansed from our lands. These nightmarish creatures can be felled, they can be beaten. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Executed with impunity. Is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Yeah. Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. This expedition at least promises success.